Today is day 47 in fasting for love and fasting for freedom. Last night I had a small miracle in my pain. I want you to look for miracles daily in your life. Each breath is a victory, a win. Each life is a miracle. You are a miracle. Sorry, I am hurting. I can't sit good today. We know that right is right. We know good is good. We have to follow what is right. No matter what people say, we have to do what is right. I have to do what is right. People are watching me. God sees my life. Needs to speak right and good for you and for me and for God. My body, my face is sick. See? My value is in my heart, not my beauty. My value is in my heart. Your value is in your heart. today I hurt. Today I talk in Luke, L-U-K-E. Chapter 18. No, excuse me. Chapter 18. Jesus heals a blind beggar. They told the beggar, Jesus of Nazareth is passing by, and he cried out, Son of David, have mercy on me. And people pushed away the beggar. They tried to silence him. They said, stop talking to the man. But he cried out. And he cried out. So Jesus came to him. And he says, what do you want? He said, let me recover my sight. Jesus said, your faith has made you well. And immediately the man recovered from his sight. We can't all have huge recoveries sometimes, but we can have small miracles. We need to look for maybe small moments of healing or peace, and then there are some big miracles, but we need to look for them. I am pretty miserable, but I know God needs me to speak truth. True. Speak true to you. So each breath is a victory. God, thank you for my life. Is very painful, but still I thank you, God. God, make men and women in my life to stop hurting. God, change my world. God, make me free. God, I need you. God, help our hearts. Our bodies, our lives, help us daily. God, thank you for small miracles. Thank you. Please pray for me. Please pray for my family. Please pray for my life and my husband. And abuse. I love you. I love my